Hi, I am Krishnaram, CEO and Joint Managing Director of Emrald Resilient Tyres, India.
Hi, this is Srinivas, CEO Emrald Europe BVPA.
Emrald Resilient Tyres is one of the largest manufacturers of industrial tyres in India. The plant is located in Chennai, south of India, the most happening place, and Emrald has one of the state-of-the-art plant in the world, located at Chennai. Emrald Resilient Tyres produces all the ranges of industrial tyres that the market needs. And today, it's the largest player and exports its products to more than 120 countries around the world. Emrald plans to be one of the largest players in the international market. And as you are aware, the largest market for the industrial tyres is in Europe. And that's the reason why we decided to start our own operations in Europe to ensure that we come closer to our customers. Having decided to come to the Flanders area in Belgium, we decided to meet the Trade Commissioner of Flanders Investment and Trade at Bangalore in India. And there we met Mr. Jayant Nadigar, who gave a very professional presentation of what the Flanders Investment and Trade can offer for a company like Emrald Tyres to locate their operations in Europe. He gave a clear account of the opportunities and the possibilities of establishing the center. And he was very clear about one aspect which really made a decision to come to Europe. Belgium is one of the first countries to sign a social security agreement with a country like India. And that really made a big impact because we wanted to have the people from our company heading the operations in Belgium to market the products all over Europe. And then he put us on to the Trade Commissioner at Belgium, Mr. Philip D. Potter, who took us around the various locations in Flanders area to locate our office and the legal formalities in forming a company in the Flanders area. It was a 3 days of exciting trip around the Flanders area that at the end of the day, we decided that the company should be located in the Antwerp area because it is located centrally to cover all the markets of Europe. The decision today to come to Europe has really become a great success as Emrald looks forward to make deep inroads into the European market. And we are very confident in the next couple of years, this location is going to be a powerful instrument for Emrald to establish itself strongly in the European market.